top of his crease. You fake the shot and look to deke. If they're very deep in the net, you look to shoot.
Wonder what kind of moves we're going to get here. That's it.
Looks like he's going to go to the backhand, but at the last second, the quick little shimmy right here. Bring it all in one motion. There's no stick handle at all. It's just one little move.
So Todd Bertuzzi can win it with this shot. Bertuzzi had the big game the first time they met in Detroit. And Todd Bertuzzi picks it up, and he goes wide. And he scores. Spinnerama move, Bertuzzi. And the Red Wings win 3-2.
Wow.
I didn't.
Stopped by Luongo earlier, and here comes Jerome against Roberto. Got him some votes in the All-Star game too.
Well, patience, and that is so difficult as a forward coming in to be able to stick handle that hard and keep control of the puck. You see the reaction by
purpose. Oh yes, here it comes. Hendricks pump fake, there it is, he scores the winner for Washington.
Gotta love that. The Caps, half of them go out to the goaltender, half of them go out to Hendricks. And there's that move you mentioned, Joe B. Little herky-jerky. Goaltender doesn't know what the heck he's doing. And the Washington Capitals, I said next goal would win. And that is the case against Capuano's team. We got to see this one more time. Look at this play. Freezes a goalie. And then there's more moves than a barrel of monkeys. And he puts it in. It looks like a goal scorer there. Look at him just throw.
There was some room on that stick side. Patrick Kane on Howard. Lots of moves. Yes! We have seen it in places like Minnesota before. As both have shown, there is a time for showmanship in the shootout.
That could easily just slide right into the corner.
The backhand. Let's see what he does against Rick DiPietro.
He scores! He went to the forehand and buried it under DiPietro after he had flopped to the ice. Boy, he waited a long time to pull the trigger. He was right on top of the goaltender when he shot it.
And I don't know how he got it under there. DiPietro looked like he had the pads down to the ice. He looked like he had them stacked. Where's the space? Where is it? Oh, there it is!
Jimmy Howard, perfect timing on that play, backing in nicely.
So you see who's going next. The fourth shooter looking for the second goal. Zetterberg. Scores! Oh, in Forsberg-like fashion. He went club side, and a beautiful move.
Well, that
and
one
the
hurt.
Ravens lead the shootout.
Oh, my goodness. I mean, Zetterberg is not a tall man, and he doesn't have a long reach, but holy jumping Jehoshaphat. Look at that.
Smith thought he was seeing the same thing that he saw from Filppula.
Oh, my, do they love it here if Howard can make this save.
Matt Fornatero will shoot. Here he comes. Fornatero over the line on the backhand. Got the puck back in the slot. A move. Shot and a goal! What a move by Fornatero! Behind the line. Kicked it in front and back. Hands it home.
Wow, what a great move. Came down, put it between his legs. Quick move to the backhand right upstairs. Great play.
Those who go first lose. Well, Gabrowski went first there and he lost. Brizgalov stayed right in the middle of the net.
Now Claude Giroux, 3-for-5 this year, 36% for his career. Moves on in, and he scores! Sick move from Claude Giroux. Who says he's got some wrist problems? Wow!
Is that Rick Middleton going down there? What a magic!
critical move by Giroux. Look at the hands right here. Gustafson says, oh my God, can I leave now? What a shot by Giroux. The water bottle goes flying. Unbelievable.
Kane could end it here. He's done it 8 times before. My goodness. That's it.
Final score in the shootout, Chicago 4, Minnesota 3.
Probably about 15 stick handles in front of Nicholas Backstrom, and at the last minute, the poise, the patience to get the puck back to the...